Life is a near-empty tube of toothpaste, which I crumble, fold, squeeze, crush to just get that precise bit of happiness and wonder every time how much is left.
Moving my very being, I wonder how many lovers, fathers and sons have been snatched away so cruelly from families, from lovers, from wives, from children.
Trying to make them stay just a bit longer. Trust me, the gin and the tonic could steal the lost moments. It could heal the cracks on my picture perfectly. And it could help me muscle my screens without the help of anyone else. And I just love.